Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's that? A radio? And some balloons. I wonder what Pocoyo is up to.
Party, party, party! Yay!
A party! Splendid! But who's the party for, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
A party for yourself? Let's guess whom Pocoyo might invite.
Friends!
Ah, friends!
Yeah,
of
course!
1, 2, 3!
Wow! Look at Pato go! Oh, what's the matter, Pocoyo? Why did you stop the music?
New game! Play!
Well, that sounds like fun. A snappy game of catch. What? Oh, I see. It's a passing game. Oh, that's right. You have to carry the ball.
Again.
Well, I suppose it's your party, Pocoyo. Ah, now that's fun. Go, Pato!
Stop!
Stop? But Pocoyo, the fun was just starting.
New game! Yay!
I see. Pocoyo wants everyone to hop on one foot. Shall we all do that? Come on, everybody. Hop! Feet only. Pocoyo.
Hmm.
Now this looks like fun. Let's all clap to the music. Join in, everyone.
Stop!
Pocoyo, what's the matter? Why did you stop the party? Everyone was having so much fun.
Not Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. Is it because your friends weren't doing what you wanted? But Pocoyo, you have to let everyone have fun. That's what a party's all about. And after all, it's not much of a party without friends. What do you think? Should Pocoyo invite his friends back?
Yes! Invite them back! Sorry.
Stop. Oh, not again, Pocoyo! Oh, he was only joking! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for sharing in the fun! Bye-bye! See you soon!